night today. So in like it's a dark and day, don't forget your prayer. When your heart will fill with anger, there's a chance to pray. There's your path to the grace of prayer.
Be still.